How do you test adhesion for a coating out in the field? The tape and knife adhesion testing is a quick method that does not require any special equipment and conforms with ASTM D3359 and ASTM D6677 standards. Use the X-Cut gauge to assess the adhesion of a coating by applying and removing pressure-sensitive tape over cuts made using a knife to cut through the film. Prepare your test specimen as outlined in ASTM D3359, tape and knife method. Choose a sample area of your specimen that is clean, dry, and free of imperfections. With the X-Cut gauge in place, take the cutting tool and follow the pattern of the X on the gauge. Cut through the coating to the substrate in one steady motion, using sufficient pressure. Verify that the cut went all the way through to the substrate. If not, repeat the X-cut in a different location. Brush the panel lightly with the flaking brush provided to remove any detached flakes. Cut a piece of tape about 3 inches in length and place the center of the tape over the X cut. Smooth it into place with your fingertip. Remove the free end of the tape rapidly at as close to a 180 degree angle as possible. Inspect the X cut for removal of coating from the substrate using the illuminated magnifier. Evaluate the results in accordance with the illustrated scale and ASTM D3359 test method instruction guide. The amount of coating removed is rated subjectively on a scale of 0 to 5, with 5 being no coating removed and 0 equals total removal.